planet is stable?
Laporam Amka, Mamni Nigag, Nagnaya Mamni, Gambram.
Sergeant Bedaru is seen to security on the ground. He's done admirably in Lord Sitharat's stead.
Enough. You have done far more than others on the Council would have. Your team was satisfactory?
Katha Niar sacrificed herself for the mission. So did others. They should be remembered.
Let their names be etched in the walls of Kas City. It will be their monument or their pyre.
Thank you, my lord.
For the next month, each gram of isotope 5 we procure will be needed for our defenses. The next phase of the war begins. The Hutt cartel is weak and scattered, and the Jedi will turn back to us. At last, they are prepared to shed blood.
Last time we spoke, you had lost 3 star systems. What's happening in the galaxy?
Observe.
Fellow citizens of the Republic, the Hutt crisis is over, and we have again proven that compassion is not a weakness, but our strength. Yet that is not why I stand before you. Instead, I can finally confirm what many have suspected for months. The Sith Emperor is dead. A Jedi strike team confronted the Emperor during a recent attack on Dromund Kaas. Now a joint SIS and Jedi committee has concluded that the galaxy's greatest villain is gone forever. This does not change the fight ahead. The Dark Council remains the true political power in the Empire. But it sends a message to the Sith and their followers. We are coming for you.
They speak truth. The Emperor is gone. Dying, if not dead. No matter what our propagandists say, he will not be mourned.
The Emperor has ruled for a millennium. Without him, we are nothing.
Life is our battlefield. Death is our solace. The Emperor sought to escape that truth and failed. Now is our chance to reforge in the flames of battle, to reshape the Empire into an image of unity and strength. I do not ask for your allegiance, but in the coming months we must lead our people together and crush our enemies, inside and outside the Empire.
The Empire must be rebuilt before we can return to greatness. Until circumstances change, we have an alliance.
So be it. Today you bought us time. Isotope 5 will pay for the Empire's new foundation, and the Republic knows nothing of our actions. We will speak when the enemy strikes again. Together, we will choose the destiny of the Empire and retake the galaxy.